My group has a chapter about spiders. This will have info about spiders. We also made some artwork. The spiders meet on the female's web and mate. Then the female makes a cocoon and lays her eggs in the cocoon. Then the eggs hatch a couple days later.
Spiders eat flies and other insects. Insects get stuck in their webs. This is what we learned.
Spiders live in parks, woodland, leaves, and your house. Small ones live in the fur of big animals.
This is what we learned about spiders.